Hello, I have a straw here, and I want to do a short demonstration from a book that I read called Why Toast Lads Jelly Side Down by Robert Ehrlich. And what you do is you take a straw that has a bend in it, and you blow in the straw, and watch what happens. You observe it moves. Now we take the straw and we put it in a plastic bag. What do you think will happen now? What do you think will happen now when we blow into the straw? Interesting.